Mastercam 2019 introduces a new 3D high-speed toolpath called Equal Scallop. This new toolpath creates a consistent scallop motion relative to the stepover distance. Equal Scallop is located in the 3D gallery on the Mill Toolpaths Contextual tab. Like other 3D high-speed toolpaths, the Model Geometry page allows you to select machining geometry and avoidance geometry. Equal Scallop also offers some additional options on the Cut Parameters page. You can select Spiral, which eliminates stepovers while machining. You can also select Smoothing, which will attempt to smooth sharp corners and replace them with curves. This results in a more even load on the tool and lets you consistently maintain a higher feed rate. Compared to the 3D high-speed scallop toolpath, Equal Scallop produces a superior surface finish. With Equal Scallop, there are no sharp corners when machining this feature. When using 3D high-speed scallop, you can see that there are sharp corners. When both toolpaths are displayed, you can see the difference in how the feature is machined. Equal Scallop produces more efficient point separation and is more free-flowing while generating less noise, especially near steep features and corners smaller than the tool radius. Use Mastercam's new Equal Scallop toolpath to create superior finishes and smoother motion. While this is an evolution of our scallop cutting, the original scallop toolpath is still available for those jobs that work best with it.